Hey guys, Bash here. Crappie time today. This is my light fishing rod with 2,000 reel, 6-pound mainline. This is 132-ounce crappie jig with a crappie tube. And that is 4 pounds of a leader line with a bobber over there. I have about 4 foot of the leader line. So let's cast it out and see our luck today. So winter crappie fishing with bobber. Because the fish is not really that active in the winter, so when you are moving the bobber, the difference with the summer crappie fishing is you want to move that bobber a little bit slower, like a little bit every time. Fish on.
Wow, this feels like a bigger one. Come on. Oh, that's a crappie. Oh. Nice, but that's not big enough.
A little bit too small.
Yeah.
Grant, Brock, Grant, that's too small. Yes, throw it back. Is it too small?
Fish on. Yeah, this is pretty good. First cast it here. Another one. Let's see what is it. Oh, yeah, that should be a keeper. Let's measure it again. Wow, this should be a good one. Come on. Wow. Should be another keeper. Yeah, good. Hey, let's measure it again. Feels like a keeper. I just measure it. Yeah, a white crab. What is this? Let's take a look. Oh, that's another crappie. And, this is black crappie, but it's too small. Yungo, crappie, shoulder. Oh, another one. This one should be small, very small. I don't even need to measure, very small.
So now I'm removing the bobber because I feel like the fish is a little bit deeper now. So when you are fishing without the bobber, you need really to feel the bite because you hand need to be super sensitive to feel that bite. Every time you feel a tiny bite, you just set the hook. And you consistently reel it in. Because if you don't reel it in, it's going to be stuck in the bottom. Fish on.
This one.
Yeah, so that's the difference with bobber fishing and long bobber fishing.
Yeah, that's another one. Good. Another one. Let's measure it to see whether it's big enough. At this lake, you have to be 9 inch. So, I think it's too small. It's not 9 inch.
Gonna be close.
Yeah, where it is. Yeah, it's a little bit off. Yeah, reeling slowly. And the fish is there, quite slow, and I feel the bite. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, yeah. I don't know what it is. Oh, that's a good crappie. It's a nice, nasty one on the pink color. I'm going to measure it and see whether it's good enough. I don't know whether it's a keeper or not. I need to measure it.
Here's a, I got a stick down here.
Oh, I have the one. Thank you. Something's there. Hopefully it will be. No, it's a perch. Yes, another yellow perch. Yeah, they like the pink color, both the crappie and the yellow perch. Fish on. Oh, that's a perch. Keep getting perch.
Yeah, I'm fishing about 5 feet.
Fish on. That's a yellow perch. Funny. Oh. That's a yellow perch. Let it go. Yeah. That's another yellow perch. Fish on. Yeah, that's a yellow perch. That's another perch. That's another perch. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, that's a yellow perch. I thought it's a crappie, but it's also another yellow perch. Could be another yellow perch too. Yeah. Yeah. Giant yellow perch. Oh. What's wrong? Yeah. Oh, what's wrong? It's another giant yellow perch. Yeah. Another giant yellow perch. Take a look, fat. That's a giant yellow perch.
Good perch.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's going to be dark pretty quick, so I'm going to show you guys the fish before it's getting too dark. Yeah, lots of fish we get today. Good enough. And yeah, this one, yeah, a few big ones I didn't caught on camera. That's a big one, that's 11 incher. This black crappie, that's a 10 incher. So, not too bad. So, I will continue to fish. Hopefully we can cut more before heading home. And a lot of yellow perch. Previously I didn't keep them, but there's so many of them. So I decided to keep a few of the yellow perch. Yeah, that's a few pounds. Good fishing today, yeah. I hope you guys liked today's video. And see you guys next time. Bye bye.